The third sorrowful mystery, the crowning of the lords. Pilate asks, "Are you a king?" Jesus answers, "I am a king, but my kingdom is not of this world." In the praetorium, the soldiers place an old purple robe on Jesus in mockery of his claim to be a king. They fashion a crown out of thorns and press it down upon his head. In his bound hands, they place a reed as a scepter in mockery. Kneeling before him, they spit on him and cry out,